Alright folks, welcome to the next episode of our today's session. In the last episode we took care of beating the boss that travels around in a silly boat. He only has like two movesets, so he was really easy to take down. We have taken care of him. But right after beating him, we got to meet another person. And they signed, like marked something up in our map. So we are going to visit that area to see what we can get out of there. So let's get our horse, see what else we can find in this area. Right, there is some hidden area here. Get something? Really? Nothing? Oh, look where I am. There's more golden runes for us to find. There's a whole lot of loot that we can do here. It's like a giant cemetery. Anyway, can't complain. I'll take all the runes that I can get. Small or big, doesn't matter. Any rune is good rune, any amount of rune, because runes are not coming for free. Let's see what we have here. Behold, gorgeous view. Yeah, I can totally see that it's a gorgeous view, and I also see that there is a giant. I'm not yet ready to face off a giant, so I'm not going to bother about that area for the time being. So instead, what I'm going to do is... Where am I though? Ashes of War, Sacred Blade. I guess it's a good art. I hope so. Let's see what else we can gather. So for the next few episodes, what we'll be doing is basically... we'll be exploring everywhere to see what we can find. So we have a lump of flesh. That's all great, but we were looking for the area. There's a big wolf. I don't know if I should go there for the time being. Maybe not. Maybe for now I'll just head down there. Holy fuck. I don't even see him. Okay. One more wolf down. Two more wolves down. Three more wolves down. Okay, let's get down and get some sweet loot. Yeah. Ah, why did I do that? My bad. But anyway, for the next few episodes, we'll be just exploring Limgrave. Neutralizing bolses. I don't know what's that for though, but I guess it's helpful. Inventory, raw raisin. On horseback, feet to torrent, but how do I do it? I want to assign it to a quick key. How do I do that? Okay. That's great and all. But let's see if I can find some new areas here. Definitely no new area here. Because since we are doing just exploring, so I guess it will make sense for us to go all the way there. There is another giant. Oh my. I don't want to face him. At least not with my shitty weapon. I need to upgrade my weapon. I guess only then I can imagine. Oh! There is another tunnel here. I wonder what this is. Let's get down. Victory. Praise the surface. Okay. Like a mini dungeon again. I guess we can get some sweet loot here. Gale tunnel. Okay, let's rest up here. I got a lot of smithing stuff, so smithing stone. Yeah, I got some smithing items there. Door opens from the other side. Good sword. Precious item ahead. But how do I go there? Because it's not even open for us. Yeah, it's not really helpful. maybe there is something there on the tunnel, like this building here. Yeah, I think I've discovered something. Like a bus. Not a good idea. Huh. I could have taken her down. She was not that hard. Is that the lady? Anastasia? I thought I discovered something and it was a discovery of death. Not so psyched about it. Let's see if we can get back our souls, right? That's why we are here. So let's see if we can get that back from Anastasia. What is it saying? Ah, got fortune. Oh, good fortune. So, does that mean there is some sort of fortune here? Oh, wow. This is a graveyard of swords. You know what, let's... Not again. Okay, I have to be careful. He just one shot me. Well, two shot basically, but yeah, I'll get my soul this time and not face her for at least some time. Because clearly I'm not ready to face her yet. And this cannot be open as well, right? So, yeah, let's go back, grab our souls, and then venture to somewhere else. Because obviously, I guess I was not meant to go that way and face off Anastasia for the time being, because she hits like a bus. A damn freaking bus. Let's call back Torrent. maybe not a good idea to fight him. I need to upgrade my Holy shit. Okay, you know what? Let's not do this right now. But I'll come back for you, Mr. Giant. I'm telling you. Let's explore some other areas for the time being. What the hell? Where did I get myself stuck into? This sword is literally very worse on a horseback. You definitely don't want to use this sword while you're on a horseback. It sucks ass. But I'm getting all this type of runes and ashes, but... Okay, I think I need to make some jump here. With torrent. This looks like an area where torrent can jump. Oh, what is that? Okay, got some more cookbooks. Can't complain. But there must be something more worthwhile, like a weapon. I really and desperately need a weapon. Please. Let me stumble upon an area where I can get weapon or at least a good shield, because right now the shield and the weapon that I have are practically one of the shittiest weapon that you can ever get your hands on. Oh, there's a skull.
Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight. Servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor.
Oh, here. Hello? I need to go to him.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight. Servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Haight. Next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward? Fret not. The great Kenneth Haight is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. You almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it.
All right, that's
what
a lot
are you
of
waiting
lore.
For? My fort. What are you? My fort.
Okay, so he gave us more tasks that we need to do. We need to go to the fort and retake the fort on his name. So, I guess there we go. Definitely not supposed to fuck with him. That's a really big bear. You know what? There's even more. Oh my. I think I'll just try to stay hidden and get this loot here. Let's not fuck with him. Alright, I will take those flasks, but let's see, there is a minor earth tree. Well, the map is getting bigger and bigger as we speak, so that's great. Let's see, what do we have here? Is this some sort of dungeon? Yeah, maybe it's a dungeon. Let's go inside here. Oh, there's no way to get inside? Behold something incredible. But why is there so many? Like, red blood stains. Am I going to die? Not. Where am I going? Wow, I'm going really underground, right? think I'm in a different world now. This is a big place. And I have a feeling that I'm not supposed to go here right now. Because, you know, I'm not developed yet. Wow, this is like a whole new area. And I'm quite sure I'm not supposed to go here. But what can you do, right? Yeah, this is a whole new area. So let's see what kind of enemies we face here. Melted mushroom. Use far calling finger remedy to reveal summon signs. And ally sending adversary, the multiplayer session will begin once either type of has been summoned. Okay. Has a major new Anne Orlando vibe. Are you ready? No, I don't think I'm not ready. But what can I do, right? It doesn't matter if I'm ready or not. I think I'll start dying soon. What the hell? I don't think I'm supposed to come here. Yeah, even a backstab does not do a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be here. Clayman's harpoon. Alright, is that a weapon? Maybe I can use this rather than my shitty weapon. Magic harpoon, sharpened material, charred blade emits faint light and deals magic damage. Yeah, it could work out for me, right? Let's see, what do I need? I need 12 strength. But this is more like a strength base. I don't need a strength base weapon. I need something like dex build. Alright, let's go back. We're not supposed to be coming here. This is not an area for us to tackle. But maybe if I can get some loot. I'll come back here later. Let's go to Limgrave. I don't know. Let's go to Church of Ally. Maybe we'll have Santa Claus there and see if we can buy something good from him.
Wait, weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle. But instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now. Though the Elden Ring is shattered, I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving.
All right, for a guy there, he wanted to threaten me. Let's see, what can I buy from you? So all you have is all right, let's buy all of this. Bought all the crackpots. Need some throwing daggers, maybe. Yeah, let's get some daggers. They're 40 pops each. So maybe get like 30. These are really good for. Oh no, and you know what? I'll just save that. Maybe I can do a level up. Yeah, I can do a level up, so what do I do? Yeah, let's get some more vigor. Why not, right? More health is always good. I can never go wrong with more health.
Wait. Well, you're...
No, Now, for the rest of the runes I have, let's just buy some daggers.
Goodbye.
So I'm all good here in terms of getting all that I needed. Now maybe I will see my material used for crafting items. Okay. What more should I get? I think the wolves are a more stronger option, so I'll stick with the wolves for the time being. And yeah, I will select raisins here. So now, well, we got some items we never took the time to look into. First off, there was something called Death Ringer. Ghost Glove Ward. Oh, I can strengthen my ashes with this item here. Nice. I guess that trip there was not purposeless. Like, we got something out of it. And we have this blessed clergyman 6 and devours this. A source that gives you this. The beast clergyman found at the bestial sanctum in the distant east collects and devours these runes on the night of the dire plot. The stolen runes of death enables the first death of a demigod later on. Okay, so this is something to do with people or undying, like they cheated death somehow. Anyhow, oh, we also got some souls, boss souls, right? Sacred blade grants armaments attack by holy essence and fire off a golden blade projectile. Sounds for a while. The Ash Organ, Grand Affinity. Oh well. I wish I could find something like magic related, but that's more like faith related. But anyhow, I'm not going to complain. I remember there was a tunnel where you can get like Well, looks like there is something worthwhile there. Another new dungeon, I assume? Yeah, this is totally a new dungeon. Stormfoot Catacombs. Let's rest up here. Mr. Ghost, a proper death means returning to the earth tree. Have patience until time comes and the root calls to you. Okay. Alright, nice talking with you, Mr. I hear footstep. I have a feeling that I'll get ambushed. Oh. That's the enemy. That was a fail. But that was not. Oh shit! Threw the dagger back to me. You know what? We can both play the game. Why do I still here? Is there someone ambushing, trying to ambush me here? Oh! Oh shit. Even after knowing that I will get ambushed, I got lured into the trap. That was dumb. Root resin, okay. Let's take all of that. Telling me to use guard counter, but I really don't have archer. I don't have a good shield that I can do guard counter. I need to have a good kill. Oh, motherfucker. These are like green goblins, right? They're a pesky bunch. Let's both play the game. Let's see who wins. Oh, come on. Message here, first of destruction, dead message. Come on, you just wasted my time. Sometimes this like shadow of other players kind of make me paranoid. It seems like, can I go up here? No, not really. So I have to just press forward from here. But this seems like a trap. Yeah, that really seemed like a trap. Motherfucker, die! You scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck were you? Not a good idea. Right after, go, 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 go. Okay, I guess this is for attack required ahead. Okay. Getting intense. How am I supposed to? Oh, there is an area on the right. Holy shit. There's a shitload of enemies there. I don't want to go there. Yep, there is a guy here. That was intense. I thought I was about to die because I'm out of flask right now. Oh. Don't tell me one of them is trying to ambush me now. Shit, I'm out of juice. Let me in here. I have to be patient here. Okay. That guy's dead. Shield up. Be wary of right. One of those fuckers inside, because they like to ambush. This is like the small thieves from Dark Souls 3. I'm sure he's hanging out somewhere here. No? Hidden path ahead? Wandering noble ashes. Okay, I'm getting like shit out of ashes now. That's good. But where is the secret place though? This is a stupid message. There is no secret passage here. This is too risky. Can die anytime. Hidden path ahead. Like they were trolling? Like all these people wrote this message. There's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Same thing. So I have a lot of them, so I guess I can. Make my summons more powerful. This is the boss area that has opened. Thank you. gosh, that way is just... I was about to run and I pressed the wrong button there to crouch. Well, let's see if I can make it. Let's do it. Living on the edge. Alright. I thought I was going to die. Ah. Seriously? Well, I died. I guess I'll see you next in the next episode.